Hello everybody, Warrior Fire here, and welcome back to more Astral Chain. Last time, we stuffed our way into Zone 09. And things are definitely getting longer as we go. Did make quite a bit of progress on file 6. Should be getting closer to it soon. Well, to finishing it, I should say. Now, as for how long it's gonna take, well, who knows.
Alright, we finally made it. There should be plenty of people inside the camp. I bet we can find out exactly what we need to know.
Hey.
That's the camp and...
That thing?
Iris, startup. Information, display.
Right.
Iris, shut down.
Let's see.
Iris, startup.
Should be good here. A bunch of stuff that hasn't reset.
Information display.
So, yeah, all we have to do is, get back to where we were before.
Information display.
Might be a little. Never mind. Got it. And we're back here. Just
information display.
Talking to people. Right, there we go.
Information display.
Yo, I'm Vendor's Hero. Wanna try a Hermitonic? Good for what ails ya? You've got a Hermit card. Why don't you say so? I'll hook you up with our members only price.
We tend to for that with the discount.
Iris, shut right. Down.
Thanks for your business.
The liquor made by the hermits, a bit of an acquired taste. Okay.
Iris,
definitely something you had to take care of right there, I believe.
Information, Iris. Shut down.
Anything strange? A weird bottle on the ground earlier. Had a pretty colored liquid in it. And I looked away to keep an eye on these two, and when I looked back, it was gone. Where can you find the hermits? I don't know anything like that. Hey, you should ask Gaspar. Should be up on the rooftops. He is kind of forgetful, though. Okay. There's another outsider who used to walk through here. I'd say hi to him sometimes. I don't know where he is now. The hermits are looking for him, too. They called him a dealer, so I guess they play cards together. Everyone else around here just called him the Thin Man. I wonder where he is.
Okay, I think that's all the info we need. Let's straighten out what we know. So who is it that runs things around here?
It's the Hermits.
Right. They showed up in the files Jenna gave us, too. They've gotta be connected. So what are the Hermits trying to do?
Let's see. Based on notes, I'd say it's stop Redshift.
Seems that way. So far, it sounds like they're the good guys, but what are the Hermits doing to stop corruption from spreading?
They use a drug.
Right. And those same drugs might be the ones described in Jenna's files. So what do we know about this drug? What does it look like?
Liquid.
Right. And if you drink it, it should save you from redshift. Somehow. So how are the drugs getting in the Hermit's hands to begin with?
Thin Man, the only thing that sounds logical here.
Right. People say they've seen him meeting with the Hermits. I bet he's bringing the drugs in. Everything in Jenna's files points us towards the Hermits. And I'm a little concerned about that outsider, too. The Hermits. We've come too far not to meet with them. We'd better find a way to get into their base.
Right.
Iris, start up.
And a couple more cases over here.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Right. Ew. I don't drink with us strangers. You're the one. The case. What are you supposed to be? Some kind of cop? Wait, did I say that already? I'm starting to think I might have had a little too much. Hey, you and me, we're friends, ain't we? I need a favor. No, hear him out. I need you to run to a drink machine and deck me up a, what's it called, a hermitonic. Yeah, that's it. That'll sober me up in a jiff. get me a hermit tonic and I'll be ready and willing to answer whatever little questions you got. Okay. I'll just stay here for a second. Got it. So, good. Give it to him. You get lost something? Here it is. A hermitonic. You're a real pal, you know that. Alright, down the hatch. Hey. That hits the spot. I can feel it soaking through my brain cells already. There we go, right as rain. Sorry about that, pal. Go on, ask me anything. You're looking for the Hermit's hideout, huh? They hang out in the big round building by the train tracks. I better warn you, though. They don't like uninvited guests. I wouldn't try the front door if I were you. Not that I know of any secret passage or anything. But if you really gotta get in there, let's see. Oh, I know. That guy at the monitor shop is near all there is to know about this place. They say he's some kind of info dealer. I'm just a... I'm sure he knows how you can get in. Just try and ask him, but... Oh no. Well, time shop. Hey, do another favor and stop the world from spinning so fast.
Iris startup. Information.
Another one all the way up there, but first. Yes? Hanging around with the kids like us. Are you sure you're an adult? You're looking for the Hermit's hideout? Everyone knows where that is. I'll tell you, on one condition. You have to play with us first, okay? Yeah, alright. Really? You will? I mean, okay. I guess you'll do. Let's all play hide and seek. We'll all hide and you come look for us. Alright. He's a beast to find those kids.
Iris startup. Information display. Information display.
Go ahead and listen to that. Hey, when are you gonna take me to Harmony Square? Maybe, you know, the cops will just hassle us out of there. Let's go somewhere here in Zone 09. You're no fun. They have these things out there called hot dogs. I hear they're delicious. Cooked right they are. Grill them. Well, there's no way any kind of dog beats a nice bowl of laundry, if you ask me. Oh, I am so sick of that stuff. It barely even tastes like anything. Really? Geez, I didn't think it was possible to get tired from the new... Okay, that was...
Information display.
Kinda useless. Yeah, this one will be useful. Hey, haven't they been acting weird lately? They? You mean the hermits? They're always weird, but I do feel like I'm seeing more of them lately. Right? I heard a rumor they're looking for somebody. Who? Is it that guy? The outsider? That's gotta be it. The thin man. Haven't seen him in a while, have you? The hermits. He didn't look like the type to belong to such a vicious gang. He betrayed them, and I hope for his sake that he stays missing.
That's
definitely interesting.
Iris, shut down.
First, before we talk to this guy, I'll... shopping. Anything weird happened lately? I used to sell medicines, but the hermits run that market around here now. Thanks to them, my supply has completely dried up, so there's not much I can tell you beyond that. Hermits used to get it from a thin man who came from outside the wall. I bet they still do. Hey? Now what do you have to sell? Those will definitely be good to grab. Alright. Holy stocked up.
Iris startup. Information display.
And four. Head out. Find a loose kid.
Information display.
Oh, there's a thing up this way. Go ahead and take care of.
Information display. Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Information display. Information display.
Get to it.
Display.
Ah, there we go.
Iris, shut down.
Sorry, I can't really answer any questions right now. Gotta come up with a way to dig around here. Don't suppose you're any good at digging, huh? Could really use a hand here. Help me out and I'll tell you anything you want to know. Well, as long as it's something I know. Yeah, alright. You mean it? Thanks a million, pal. Here's the situation. Truth be told, I'm getting out of here, see? Out of Zona 09. I finally managed to get my hands on a gate pass. The hermits knew I had it, they'd take it for sure. So I buried it in the ground. Smart, right? But I hid it too well. I even borrowed a dog to help dig, but all he found was a bunch of bones. Maybe I had the wrong spot? I buried the gate pass up top, near the ladder. Can you head up there and see what you can dig up?
Iris, start up.
Alright. Wrong, Legion. There we go. Forged a gate pass.
Iris, shut down.
Alright, Pen. Oh, Well, did you find my gate pass? Yep. My gate pass, you found it. Thank you. I thought I'd lost it forever. Now I'll get to see my fiance again. First, I promised you some answers, right? The hermits, huh? My memory serves that they're based out of that building over there. It's a tunnel underneath it that'll lead you inside. Be careful, though. They hate it when people drop in uninvited. Getting caught might be dangerous. I'm afraid that's all I know about that. I know it isn't much. Here, take this, too. It costs a whole lot, but I won't need it where I'm going. Maybe you can find some use for it. I'll never forget what you did for me. I mean that. Alright. Oh, well, that's another blue case saw. Didn't want it. Alright, let's find the first kid. Rats. I guess he found me. Thought I had such a good place, too. One of the others sold me out, I bet. Right? So you can play at that game. Should keep an eye out around the walls. Well, that's one way to go about it. Or I could do this. Kid number two.
Information display. Information display.
Oh crud, you got me. Guess I better keep working on my wall impression, huh? But you won't win. Plus can just, like, disappear. Like a ghost. If there's a shadow to hide in, forget about it. Or... I could just do this.
Iris startup.
Right. There we go.
Iris, shut down.
Ah, you found me. I underestimated you. Yes, not all adults are idiots after all. Well, a promise is a promise. Find the hermits in the abandoned building by the train tracks. There's a tunnel that leads in, but they guard it. They chase off anyone who gets nearby without permission. At least that's what one of the drunks around here says.
Iris startup information
that I was told.
Iris, shut down.
Right.
Shut down. Iris startup.
Oh, there's still a few people I've talked to. Do I know anything about the medicine that's been going around? I've seen it before, but only once. All I know is it's a liquid. It comes in a special little vial. Even if I had any, I don't think I'd use it. It's probably better to sell it, right? Yeah.
Information display.
Depending on what's said about it.
Iris, shut down.
Maybe, maybe not. I guess I'd better get something to eat. There's nowhere to eat around here but the pantry shop. Sure wish someone to open up a new restaurant.
Iris startup. Information display.
Definitely some info. And hey, a chest.
Information display.
I'm starving. The pull from the laundry shop would really hit the spot.
Information display.
All those guards do is stand around running their mouths, but they clam up the moment someone wanders by. That just makes me even more curious what they're talking about. I wish I could eavesdrop on them somehow. You don't say. Give me some money.
Information display.
What are you looking at? Don't think you can boss me around just because I'm a kid.
Information display.
Alright. Hello, chest. And another head.
Where are you supposed to be? A customer?
Iris, shut down.
Alright, let's chat.
You wanna chat? With me? I mean, sure, that's fine.
Let's get this over with. Oh, you want to talk to me, you could just buy a drink, like a normal person. Sorry.
Where are you supposed to- It's not like-
Right. Oh, nothing yet, really.
Just window shopping? Figures. But come back again soon, okay?
Sure. Do you say so? Now, those hermits look strong, but that's just because they're always grouped up. Me, I'm alone, but I'm not lonely, dig?
Iris startup.
Oh, jeez. Think they got enough goons on the lookout? Going through the front's out of the question. There's gotta be some secret passage into their base. Maybe someone back in the camp has some ideas on how we could get in. Wait, before we go, it might be good to eavesdrop on the guards and see if they say anything useful. That should be a cinch for your Legion. I know, there's gotta be another way in. If only we could find it.
Alright.
Yeah, right, that's what it was. Be on the lookout for cats. Yeah, seems like they've been sneaking in recently.
Cats, huh? Well, now that you mention it, I have seen a lot of cats around the access bridge lately.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of pipes and ventilation ducts snaking around here. Maybe that's how they got in.
We might be able to sneak in through the ventilation system. I'll mark the coordinates on your map. Hopefully, this'll bring us closer to figuring out what's going on. Let's get a move on.
Iris, shut down.
Alright. Everything except this. Hey, the Three Master Gamers, thank you for the host. Great.
Iris startup. Information display.
Hello. That's definitely gonna be useful.
Information display.
Hey, you over there. That's close enough. Get out of here if you don't want to catch a beating.
Information display.
Yeah, you are not so tough. You hear me? I said scram. This guy's ticking me off. Let's teach him a lesson. And done. Please stop. Hey, where'd they go? Got rid of them, didn't you? Thank you so much. And that's all you have to say.
Iris startup. Information display. Information display. Iris shut down.
That didn't quite work how I expected it to. There's gotta be some way to get up there.
Display. Iris, shut down.
Probably up
Iris startup.
That way. Somehow.
Iris shut down. Iris startup. Iris,
hi there.
Shut down.
You're not from around here, are you?
You could say that. We've got a problem, and we hear you might be able to help us out.
My reputation precedes me. It's hard being an info broker unaffiliated with the Hermits, but I get by. All right, what is it that you want to know?
All right, let's see. Ventilation ducts.
I'm afraid there's not much I can tell you about that. Sorry. Alright, what is it that you want to know? I'm afraid there's not much I can... Alright, what is it that you want to know? Alright, what is it that you want to know?
that.
All right. What is it that you want to know?
That'd be something. You can tell me?
Yeah, I know who you mean. Skinny guy. He's been seen going in and out of the Hermit's base. He's 30 or so, a little older. Used to see him pass through here on his way, but it's been a while. All right. What is it that you want to know?
All right. What about the secret passage?
What are you asking around about a thing like that for? You're after dangerous information.
Look, we don't know much right now, but something bad could be about to happen here. We're just trying to stop it. That's why we need to know what they're doing.
Beats me why an outsider would care so much about this place, but I admire the passion. Reminds me of someone. Okay, I'm in. With some old construction records, you could probably find a way in nobody knows about. Good news, I have that data. Bad news, it's stuck on a crusty old server that needs more juice than I've got. If you can find a few power switches and help me borrow a little extra electricity, I could boot it up.
Right. Yeah, I'll figure out the power.
I thank you.
Iris, startup.
Your Iris can show you the power grid. Just follow the lines, and they should lead to switch boxes. They'll be too high up to reach on your own, but the Aero Legion should be able to help with that.
Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup.
There's
display.
One.
Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Information display.
More up this way.
Information display.
Darn allergies. There's
information display.
Glitch port number 2.
Iris, shut down.
Hey, you. If you're looking for trouble, you found it. Maybe I ought to take you upstairs, so we can talk about what you're doing sneaking around here.
I don't like the sound of that. We've got to do something about these guys before things get ugly.
Hey. Just need to find a other switch box.
Information display.
Yay! Hello.
Information display.
Iris, Oh wow, I don't get many visitors up here. Not that there's anything up here to visit. I've just been watching those guards over there. So far, they've just been standing around talking all day. What do you think they're talking about? I wish I had some way to eavesdrop on them. Yep. Well, something already taken care of.
Iris, shut down.
Right, and made it in to the train.
Information display.
Right. Now, just need to find that other switch board.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
Alright, let's see.
Information display.
Ah, there we go.
Iris, shut down.
That should be all the power switches. I hope that's enough electricity for that old database. Let's go see if the monitor shop guy got it running.
Thanks for flipping those switches for me. I bet there's all sorts of forgotten info on this baby.
Awesome! I'd love to take a look myself. But first things first, did you find a way into the Hermit's hideout?
Looks like there's blueprints for the building from about 25 years ago. They show some ventilation ducts. One of them looks like it could lead you right inside. I'll send you the coordinates. Good luck with the Hermits.
Thanks. You've been a huge help.
Right, that was just an alternate method to get info already got. Alright then.
Information display.
This way. Hello. And that's the ventilation duct we need. A bit of red matter over there.
Iris, startup. Information display.
did it big. It too far ahead and hit it inaccessible.
Iris, start up.
Quite a few dig spots here. Oh, turned out to be fairly useless. At least as far as the item collection goes, I believe.
Okay, our coordinates put us right at the Hermit's base. Let's find somewhere to get down.
Right.
Careful, though. There's people under us. Try not to make any loud noises.
How's it going? Not bad, what's up? You've been looking real busy lately. Between Mara handling and you know who it, any new leads turn up? Nothing. So I saw the boss get going on. So redesign. It's boss, right? It's comfortable. Yeah, don't really get good at talking. Alright.
Sounds like something's going on down there. Look! That guy down there is fighting a Chimera! Wait, that means they can see them? Look! Here comes someone!
Well, how's our latest sample looking?
It changes a little person to person, but generally, one dose is enough to get them fighting fit.
Great. Now our missing associates are our only problem. Any new info on that?
I'm sorry, sir. I've got everyone on the lookout for intel, but we've come up with nothing.
Think credit says he went through a gate then.
We won't get useful results with a weak-ass Chimera like that. Still, though, this batch is legit, no doubt about that. The days of cowering in fear are over. Soon, we can strike back. I'd like to see those central bastards do this. What do you think, boys? Feel like saving the world? Come on! Make sure our audience up there hears it.
What?
What are you waiting for? Get down here, and let me give you a proper welcome.
You don't suppose he's talking to someone else, do you? Let's get out of here before...
Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm the leader of this little charitable organization. There we go. Now, rats crawling around in the vents, that I've heard of. But cops, that's a new one.
Wait, how did you know that we're...
There's no union in Sector 5, no state, no real economy. The most valuable thing we've got is information. And you're looking at a very rich man. Wall or no wall, if it can be known, we hermits know it. Can't say I have a good read on you, Goldie, but your associate here's got cop written all over.
Then you already know why we're here. Are you gonna talk?
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I'm more than happy to talk, but what did my hermits think if I gave away their hard-earned intel for free?
Forget it. If it's a bribe you want, we're broke.
It doesn't take an extensive intelligence network to figure that out. But I have a different proposal. My men tell me you're strong. Inhumanly strong. I'd love to see just how strong you are, up close and personal, if you catch my drift. And I'm afraid that's my final offer.
Oh, shit! Should have expected an ambush. Kyle, when this is over, we get our info, correct?
See, I knew Centrals could be reasoned with. You got my word. I'll tell you anything you want. But there's one little thing you should keep in mind. You're on our turf now. The only law here is what I say, and I say kill, kill, kill!
I receive Stark.
Drone's gonna make this. Man, I want to deal with.
Performed, my friend. You felt it too, right? The sheer thrill of battle.
Iris, shut down. Kyle. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
You're definitely gonna be a tricky opponent.
No!
trying to put fancy ninja stuff on me, aren't you?
I knew it! It's a great day to make new acquaintances! My horoscope's never wrong! It even said my lucky color's blue today!
What's with this guy? My scanner says he's human, but I'm not convinced.
Amazing. All right. I've had enough fun to say you held up your end of the deal. Well then, I'm a man of my word. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. But what are we standing around down here for? We're friends now, after all. Come on, follow me.
Are we sure this isn't another trap?
Are you coming or what? And don't blame me if you get lost down here. Not like you know your way around.
We better stay sharp. Who knows what kind of stunt he might pull.
Now, that's no way to talk about a friend. You could hurt somebody's feelings that way.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
Hello, Jeff.
Here it is. Our lovely home.
Information.
Don't be shy. Make yourselves at home.
Iris, shut down.
So, there was something you wanted to ask me. Drugs, huh? Hey, you get right to the point, don't you? Oh well, a promise is a promise. It's called Blue Evolve. Take enough of it, and it makes you strong enough to kick a Chimera's ass. Yeah, we know about Chimeras. Blue Evolve even lets us see them. You saw for yourselves downstairs. Unfortunately, we can't take all the credit for Blue Evolve. We just get it delivered. Yeah, by a thin man. You really did your homework, huh? His name is Douglas. He doesn't offer much more than that, and we don't ask. So if you need specifics, ask him yourself. But there's one little problem. Nobody has any idea where he is. That's bad for you, bad for us, and horrible for the human race. But you know what? You seem like a good detective. If you found your way in here, tracking Douglas down should be a piece of cake for you. The only trace of him we found is that case over there. Take it if you think you can use it. We'll keep looking, but for now, the only trace of Douglas I can give you is that case. Anything else is up to you guys. Come back here when you find Douglas.
Alright, looks like our best chance is to find this Douglas. Let's start by getting out of here. We'll begin investigating once we're outside. Kyle, he doesn't seem like a bad guy really, but something feels different.
Nothing.
Just... never mind. Come on, let's find Douglas and then get back home.
Information display.
First.
Iris,
have another.
Shut down.
Red file you can take care of. Oh, wow. Oh. Two blue cases. Left to find us somewhere in here. You're pretty strong. Kyle letting you in here in the first place proves that. But what if I told you I could make you even stronger? How about it? Special training, hermit style. I'll try. I knew it. I can see the hunger in your eyes. Now, let's push those limits. Alright, let's get to work. Hey, here we go!
Iris, startup.
And so are you.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Right. Big dog is down. Take the small ones with it.
Iris, startup. Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down.
Wrong. Great one, then. And you're done. There we go. Oh yeah, feel the burn yet? Let's check your results. Drum roll, please. You crushed it. I've never seen someone fight like that. I'm shaking just thinking about it. Space.
Information display.
Okay, let's look around for this Douglas. This looks like a job for your Beast Legion. Let's give it a good whiff of that case Kyle gave us and see where it leads us. It's fascinating how useful the Legion is, even outside of combat, isn't it? Of course, it can't actually smell, per se. What it actually does is extract a sample of DNA from residual sweat or other organic matter and cross-reference it with location data from the nearest match in the police database and... Okay, yeah, I get it. Now is not the time.
Ain't all of that. Something, Hey, just the natural hit.
Up.
Hey.
Going down. Hey, finally going this way.
Douglas's scent leads us up to the next floor. Looks like the ladder's not an option anymore. We'll lose the trail if we can't get up there somehow. Let's take a look around and see if there isn't another way up there.
Hey. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Speaking of which,
information display.
Aberrations, there's redshift, right? I've got a bad feeling about this. And the roof coming down like that startled the hell out of me. I've gone all weak in the knees. My actual knees, I mean. Obviously, this drone doesn't have knees.
I'll ignore those apparitions for now. There is some red matter to clean up. Here. Yep. Pretty much what I expected.
More aberrations. Looks like things get worse the closer we get to Douglas. I'm guessing he can't handle himself as well as you can. You better find him quick.
Hey, I think that. Yep, that's the last one.
Iris started.
All right. Continuing onward.
First aberrations, now chimeras.
Information.
You know what that means? There's probably a gate nearby. But first things first, take down that chimera before it hurts somebody.
Iris, shut down.
And you're done.
finding Douglas. And there it is. Gate to the astral plane. And bad news, Douglas's scent trail leads right into it. Well, here we go.
Not quite yet.
Iris, start up.
Red matter right there. Not quite sure how I'm gonna get to it.
I don't think Douglas went that way. Give your Beast Legion a good whiff of that attaché case, and I bet it'll take us right to Douglas.
Yes, I know. A little bit of red matter. Clean up before I get everything.
Information display.
Thinking about it. Hey, there's Zymus over here, along with the chest. And a little bit over here. Still one blue case left to find out there.
Iris, start up. Information display.
Gotta be some way to get up there. Let's see.
Information display.
Back up the stairs again.
Information display.
Yeah, but once again, ignoring the gate. Hello.
Information display.
don't think Douglas went there. Give your beast...
Well, I figured out the issue, I believe. Unless I have no choice but to go through the gate.
Up a bio signal. It might be Douglas. Give it a look with your iris. The signal's still strong.
Display.
Let's find him before that changes.
Definitely an interesting way to create some platforms.
Information display.
Barely able to make that.
Iris startup. Iris shut down. Iris startup.
Right, then the next destination. That was definitely surprising.
Ah!
out of the events. But
Iris startup.
Anything else hidden this area? Nope.
Information displayed.
Next target area. Percent.
Iris startup. Iris shut down. Iris startup. Iris shut down.
Detect and attack camouflage the chimeras that you can't see on your own.
Thank you.
surprise the red cape.
Iris startup.
Especially in a situation like this. What just happened?
Information display.
Oh, the red matter there. I guess that's a good thing.
Iris startup.
So quite on its way.
Information display.
Actually make it.
Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
You'll have to go through these guys to get to Darkness.
Shut down.
Go get Douglas.
Iris, start up.
Right.
Information, Iris, shut down.
Are you okay? Can you hear me?
Yeah. I don't know.
No external injuries. Looks like his corruption levels are safe, too. All right, let's get him back to the Ark.
All right, and made it out.
Went wrong. I mean, I know it's still experimental, but it was supposed to help people. That's what he said. Wait, my case. Where's my case? Where is it?
Abandoned us here for 20 years, and this drug gave us the claws to fight back. But now, we'll really show those bastards in Central City a thing or two. I was afraid we'd hit the end of the line, but now we know there's something even stronger, and you brought it right to us. That, Legion, is it? Hand it over!
Don't you recognize me?
Stop!
Iris,
hell's going on? Step out of it! Don't you recognize me? What the hell's going on?
We better catch him. Look, a security camera. Check it out. It probably saw Douglas.
Accidentally skip that.
Blue Evolve was our last chance. My friends. My hermits. It's all over.
That doesn't sound like any hermit I know. Get up. People in Sector 5 need to know you've got their backs.
What are you? Who are you?
Leave Douglas to us. I'll see you around, Kyle.
Iris, start up.
And finally get to this that matter.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
Just the chest. Alright. Back up.
Down. Information display.
Let's see what this is. And now back up and round. Still have to get off of this lead. And of course they down this way. Great. Back. Get back to the actual objective. Come on, let's grab the ladder.
Blue Evolve caused all this.
Iris startup.
Yeah. That definitely does not look good.
Switch on your iris. I bet the trail continues.
Iris,
watch out! Something's coming from dead ahead!
Oh. Back down.
Still survivors. Something's wrong.
Information display.
Oh, that's all the blue case, leave.
Information display.
It hurts. A little banged up, but I'll be fine. Thanks for your help. Great. Get that set up.
Makes sense. What? I bet my life it has something to do with Douglas. We've got to find him.
Iris, start up. Information display.
One red key on the left.
Iris, start up.
Definitely making progress here.
Iris, shut down.
Douglas has to be around here somewhere.
Huh? I'm surprised that elevator is still working.
Iris, start up.
End of the line. Better turn on your iris so you can see better. Look! Someone's there! Trying to ID him. I think it's Douglas. Go! Go! Hurry!
Information display.
Yep, it's Douglas.
Not there! He's in this room!
Yes, I know now. Cut the red matter right here.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
We're too late. He's not breathing. I guess that'd be his gun then. I don't see any signs of a struggle. Check his pockets. Maybe he left a note. That's a passkey for the Zone 09 gate. Wait. Douglas worked for the ARI? Take a look around the room. There may be something else we should see.
Iris, start up.
Looks like all these vials are empty. That means someone must have. There was a security camera outside this room, right? Maybe it can answer a few questions for us.
That would definitely be a good idea. There it is.
The image is really rough. Must be all the corruption.
Information display.
Look, someone left the room with a case. So they were after Blue Evolve for sure. Douglas showed up right as they were leaving, but he didn't even try to get the case back. And then, once Douglas was alone, he...
Iris, shut down.
That sounded like a blaster. I bet that's the person who took Douglas's case. Let's check it out.
Iris, start up. Information display.
And if, my suspicion is correct, I know who took the case.
What are neuron officers doing here in Zone 09? They're not supposed to be looking. Hold up, they're gonna see us!
There you are. We've been looking for you, pal. Come on. Time to go home. Commander's orders. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? Don't tell me you got something to do with all this shit. All right, fine. Have it your way. We'll get to you once we're done with all these. All right, Sarah. Take them down.
Got it.
Yeah, I get it. We can't just sit back and watch. But we're in real trouble now. Wait. Hold up. I'm picking up a lot of energy nearby. It's coming towards us. Up there! Look out!
Iris, shut down.
We're pretty. That definitely hurt. Hologram. that who I think it is?
A Black Legion. That's certainly new. The lengths you'll go to stop me, Yosef.
Caught it.
Hey, you're alive.
And call back.
Don't expect a warm welcome when we get back.
Got all of the cases. Just short of all of the red matter. I think I'm gonna call it here. Checking the new things here. Great. Good. Now. Next stream. Starting on file 7. Normally, that would be tomorrow. However, I have decided because of the quarterfinals, semifinals, and grand finals of Proton Splat League season 3 tomorrow over on Proton John's Twitch channel. Either twitch.tv/ProtonJohn or as I prefer, CaptainFalconSchool.com. About 2 hours before I normally start, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern. So I'll be watching that, supporting Inkslingers and Team Soul because their mods. Vic Firth, Team Soul, and Red Jump Soda on Pink Slingers. So, be continuing Astral Chain on Tuesday instead. See you guys then. Later.